It would no longer be business as usual for politicians presiding over fundraising in Catholic churches in Embu County. Catholic Diocese of Embu Bishop Paul Kariuki issued a stern warning to all the priests within to stop inviting politicians as guests of honor during church fundraisers.
No more harambees conducted by the politicians, because they're going to use harambee to influence that they are participated in this, therefore they are the worthy people to be elected. So I have not said they cannot participate, but as guest of honors, I have ruled from now until the end of the elections, no one should appear in the card as a guest of honor. They can contribute like any other.
Meanwhile, Kenya National Union of Teachers, KNUT, Secretary General Wilson Sossion has lauded a court ruling that ordered the county government to only hire early childhood development teachers registered by the Teachers Service Commission. Sossion says the clear outline on the employment of ECD teachers is just one victim in a series of struggles that the union is engaged in.
County government, and we are prepared to work with the Teachers Service Commission to hakikisha kwamba ECD teachers are well managed, the rights are protected, the terms and conditions of service are well worked out.
Kilifi County government has entered into a four-year tripartite partnership with the Canadian government and the Aga Khan Development Network to improve maternal health care in the county. Kilifi Governor Amason Kingi said the partnership will go a long way in curbing maternal deaths in the county, whose maternal mortality is a disturbing 98%.
In as much as our vision is to make sure we provide the best health care for mothers, at some point we're unable to do that because of budgetary constraints. And therefore, when we get partners coming along to fill that gap, we appreciate that kind of partnership. This is a gap that was felt by the county government. This is a gap that was felt by the people of Kilifi. And for you to come to fill that gap, the only thing we can say is thank you.
Elsewhere, Mwingi Town residents are crying foul over the biting water shortage they have faced for more than 3 weeks now, and are now calling on Kitui County government to move with speed and end their suffering, which has seen water vendors make a kill. And in Migori County, a debate over whether or not to pay former councillors gratuity has reemerged, with elected leaders calling on national and county governments to allocate funds for the same. Migori County Governor Okoth Obado says the former councillors should be allocated gratuity commensurate to the work they did in the now defunct local authorities. In Kajiado County, over 30 landowners are up in arms over land-related compensation battles. The irate owners claim that the Kenya Electricity Transmission Company is yet to pay them their dues after they surrendered their land to pave way for the installation of power lines.